All right, everybody, and welcome to back to more Insert a Coin. We're playing some more of this, yay. And we're going to be Hyper Venom, or whatever the hell you want to call them. Because I kind of remember the code. Hyper Venom! And normal Venom. Here we go. You get to see the cheapness of Hyper Venom. Yay. Yay for cheapness. Yeah, and I've changed the difficulty so I can actually show off how cheap Red Venom or Hyper Venom, as I'm calling them. Let's go. Basically, he's got like Akuma's health, but does shit tons of damage. It's insane. There we go. I should probably try and get Red Hulk as well. Or Orange Hulk, or whatever it's called, because that character is crazy as well. Gotcha! Aw. Look how much damage! Boom! Venom Whip! As you can tell, Venom is obviously my favorite character. Which is why I was kind of sad that he's not in Marvel's Capcom 3. I understand why, he has like 5 moves and is so abusive and cheap. Oh, what the hell? They should put Hyper Venom in Marvel's Capcom 3. Boom! He's so dead. Hot Venom Whip! I think a Venom Whip does so much damage, it's ridiculous. Double the Venom! Let's see what we can do to a newbie Hulk. Yeah, we're still gonna do this. We have 1 coin inside just to see. Oh shit, that's gonna hurt. Oh, maybe not. Like, I have this damage set to normal. I don't even know what it would do if I set it to high. I gotta remember how to do Venom Whip. That's not Venom Whip. Wow. Infinite combo. No! Venom, no! Normal Venom, take revenge! Do 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 do! If only this was the console version, we'd be able to play as an Apocalypse or whoever the last boss is. Venom Fang. Oh shit.
Kaipa.
No, big. My symbiote tops. Everyone should have one. Yes, I should. We are Venom. We are Hyper Venom. Oh, wow. The hell? I want this to be ported to like Xbox Live PSN. I'd play this. Cause they're on about Darkstalkers and stuff like that. Like, people would buy this. It's like they're on about not porting Capcom vs SNK2 because no one would buy it. I'm pretty sure they would. I would buy it, because that game's awesome. With Shin Akuma and Ultra Regal, or Regal, or whatever the hell his name is. Gotcha! Venom, where? Oh god. No. Venom Fang. Gotcha! Venom Whip! Fail. Go! Oh, I'm dying. Ow. I'm pretty sure... Oh no. I can't get hit, or else I'm dead. Got ya. Hyper combo finish. Wait, what? What the hell? That was random. Na-na-na. We are Venom. Igwail. I don't even know what she's saying. At least she doesn't sound really weird with a random voice, English voice actor like the new one. That's why I have all my voices set to Japanese most of the time. Oh, mid-air! Look at that combo! Gotcha! Oh, wow. That was a good dodge, actually. Why the hell? I don't know why it's switched. Wow, we're almost out of time. No. Anyway, we're probably gonna end it here and play a new game. Cause I only want to show off how amazing Hyper Venom was.